Hi all, welcome to 101 Jungle Stories. Today's story is The Cox and the Eagle. Let's see what the story teaches us. One day, a farmer found two chicks on his doorstep. "Cheep, cheep, we are lost," they wept. The kind farmer took them inside. He made a wooden coop for them and fed them with grains. He named them Coodle and Doodle. The chicks grew up to become cocks, but they kept fighting with each other over food. One day, after a big fight, Coodle went and hid in the granary. "I am the master of this coop." Coodle belonged to the granary. Doodle crowed loudly. An eagle flying over heard him. He swooped down and gobble him up and hid near the door waiting for Coodle. When Coodle came out of the granary, the eagle pounced on him and carried him to his eyrie. "How foolish we were to quarrel between ourselves. I have now become a meal for an eagle family," thought Coodle unhappily. Thank you, friends. Hope you all like the story. Now, click the subscribe button below, like, and also share it with your friends. We'll meet you soon on the next story. Bye for now.